my Xbox is not connecting. When I try to turn it on, it keeps flashing. See, it will not. See, it stays off. Can anybody help me with this? Even when I plug in my USB cable, it will not. See, none of the buttons do not work except the B button that backs out. It won't work. And it rumbles. I applied for a firmware update, but apparently this is making me very upset with this. Does anybody know how to get this fixed? Okay, thank you.